We have the 555 timer IC. We can see like 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is connected. Now according to the diagram, the 555 timer IC we have connected to the pin number 7. We have connected this RA, this is 6.8, and then we have connected RB, this is 3.3K, and then we have connected the capacitor 0.1 microfarad to the 6. This RA is connected between 7 and 8, and RB is connected between 7 and 2. So this we have shorted from say 1 and 2. 2 has been connected, this has been connected like this. Now the pin number 8, we have connected the VCC. This is 5 volts, and pin number 4 has been shorted with VCC, that is pin number 8. It has been connected like this. Then we have connected the common ground. The ground pin is 1. The 1 pin has been connected to the ground pin. And then the 5 pin has via this capacitor 0.01 microfarad. It has been connected again to the ground. And then this you can see that 5 volt VCC we have provided. And we can see that this is the charging and discharging of the capacitor. So here it will be 1.3 VCC, and here maximum it will be 2 by 3 VCC. So as soon as it is, it will go to the maximum, it will discharge, and again it will come here, and this is the output of the waveform of the asymmetric, asstable multivibrator.